getting out that way.
Simon says gather. No, stop. We're not playing it yet, so you're all right. And don't forget...
need some odds and bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick. Those bobbies seem to have locked me in. I suppose they were worried about the gas. Terribly thoughtful of them. Maybe I should sit down for a bit. There we go. 3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off. What happened to him? Or rather, who? Is this what we've come to? Miss my old bed. Now I lay me down to sleep. The hatch looks shut. I'm gonna need a way to unlock it. There must be a switch in one of these rooms.
Get happy!
Never felt worse. I don't think I'd survive a sternly worded letter right now. I'd better patch myself up.
I wonder what Uncle Jack's story is tonight. I'd better get in bed.
Oh!